We have heard so many good speakers on stage today, but this is only the beginning. Remember, we're here for a reason. All of us are here for a reason. Now, obviously, why I am back on stage is because I'm presenting the next speaker. Now, this speaker is the reason why we're all here. This is the masterpiece of this event, actually, of every single day. This is the creator, the mastermind, the founder of cryptocurrency, of OneCoin. Now, I would like for all of us, even if you are up onto the right or to the left, let's try this with a big audience. Let's all of us stand up, like all of us. All of us stand up. You over there onto the left, stand up. You on the right, stand up. Now, this will be the biggest welcoming on stage that we've ever done in history. Okay, so you help me to do this. We start now. We clap our hands when I say one, two, three. Okay? Let's give a warm applause for our creator, our founder, our lovely Dr. Ruja, my sister these days. One, two, three. Applause, please.
This girl is on fire.
Ruja, where are you? Ruja.
She's a flame.
Thank you.
So bright she can burn your eyes.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.
You can try, but you'll never forget her name.
It is really a pleasure for me to be here 1.5 years after we launched our cryptocurrency, OneCoin. I think today we spoke a lot about the network, the vision for the network, how big we want to be. But as always, I want us to remember what this network is about. This network was created to become and to fuel the growth of OneCoin, which I strongly believe will be the number one cryptocurrency worldwide. And the reason why I believe it is because I see all of you here. OneCoin is easy to use. OneCoin is for everyone. Make payments everywhere, everyone, globally. And this is who we are, global citizens of a small world wanting to make a change. So in the last 2 years, I've been called a lot of things. And probably the best thing that the press called me was OneCoin, who is supposed to be the Bitcoin killer. Well, I must say I like it. And you all know, since we mined our first coin in January 2015, our growth exploded. Sebastian and Kari showed us the numbers. Today, over 2 million users. Users means active users Our database has easily more than 12 million entry points. But these 2 million are active users. And no other cryptocurrency has as many users as we do. Some of them are still bigger than us. Some of them are still more well-known. But we are catching up. Our market capitalization today is about $4.5 billion. We still have work to do to catch Bitcoin and about $8 billion, but we are getting there, and we are getting there very, very fast. You know that we have a very, very long mining list. Currently, new joiners wait 3 to 6 months until they mine coins. And this is something that is very frustrating for all of us. This is difficult. If we want to plug in merchants, if we want to make this coin usable, we need to mine faster. We need more coins. We need to grow. Now I want to show you one more thing. This is one coin currently being number 2. Bitcoin, 8 million market capitalization, over 500 euro per coin. To mine one Bitcoin today, it can take you up to 1 year. 1 year for one coin. Wow. This is not a mass market cryptocurrency. The other ones, if you look at their market capitalization, 1 billion, and the next one, 200 million. I think we hit 200 million market capitalization 2 months when we were on the market mining coins. So, when we go out, when we speak about cryptocurrency, what makes us different? What makes us different from Bitcoin, but what makes us different from all the Mickey Mouse coins out there who copy our concept? And I'll tell you what makes us different. I believe what makes us different is our vision. We are more than just one coin. We create the world around this coin. And this is what our network does, not only mining the coin, but creating a whole ecosystem. And the new website is on. Whoever goes on onecoin.eu will find a lot of information about our coin and about our vision. And this is something we have been working on a lot and a long, long time. This is the circle of success, or the wheel of fortune, or however you want to call it, but this is OneCoin's world. And yes, our coin is in the middle of this circle, but it is a whole ecosystem. It is a life, it's a network, it is a lot of things. And I do not believe that any other cryptocurrency competitor, whatever we call them, has such a view on the future and what's coming up. So, OneCoin for me always starts with education. You see the new launched website, the One Academy. And why is education so important for us? Some of you have children, I guess. So at one point of time, these children want to drive a car. Will you let your child drive a car without a driver's license? Without knowing the rules, without knowing what a car is, I would not. So this is why I see the One Academy, which is the only way how you can mine coins, by the way, as a kind of driver's license for cryptocurrency. Do not mine cryptocurrency. Do not trade cryptocurrency without education, because it is one of the riskiest investment classes out there, and you have to know what to do. And we are the only company who provides to all their members important information on what cryptocurrency is. We bring cryptocurrency to everyone. And this is why this is the first and the most important part of this wheel. The second one, and it will become more and more important, is our exchange. The One Exchange Today, you know, has some basic functions. Buy, sell, watch the price. But we all understand that this is just the beginning. This exchange one day will be switched on and be a global exchange for everyone. Today, you all learn to buy and to sell the coin. We learn how to do basic operations. Many of you have never traded before, have never used an exchange before. So this is our chance now to learn how to do it. And this exchange, I am sure in 2 years, will be the one with most cryptocurrency transactions globally, because this coin is going to be number one worldwide. The community is our network. The network, a network. And this community is actually what makes us so strong. I always make the example with Facebook. All of us here, or most of us, are part of OneCoin. A lot of us got so excited about cryptocurrency and this concept, they brought friends. A lot of you will bring even business partners or merchants. So this means you become part of a community or of a family. Now I can go and I can launch a new portal like Facebook, more beautiful, more functions, better chats, God knows what. But still, you will not leave your friends on Facebook to be alone somewhere else in a more beautiful environment. This is what makes us strong. The community, 2 million people who are strong for this coin and who want to build their success. And this is something that nobody can do so fast as we did. So they are saying the next 5 years will be the era of cryptocurrency. A boom will start. A lot of new cryptocurrency will start to be done. They say Microsoft will launch a cryptocurrency. Google will launch a cryptocurrency. But all these people need to start where we started 2 years ago. Educate people, build their network, attract merchants. And this, as we all know, is a process. And we are 2 years ahead of them. This no one can take from us. On the merchants, I believe that the merchants will be actually the one who will bring us into the next level. Bitcoin currently has almost no merchants taking it. And there are reasons for this. If I want to do a Bitcoin transaction, I have to wait 10 minutes until the transaction is approved. Now imagine me and Aaron in the flower shop that he made an example. Aaron, do you want to wait 10 minutes until you can buy some flowers? I forgot after 2 minutes where I want to go. I cannot wait 10 minutes. So this is something that is difficult about Bitcoin. The second thing that is difficult, you know the fluctuation. Today a Bitcoin is 500 euro. Tomorrow, if I'm lucky, and a merchant 550. Yesterday, 400. Again, the day after tomorrow, maybe 300. Who knows? Merchants do not want to take a risk that whatever money they receive today is worth less tomorrow. Very, very important. One important part of our vision for the coin, next to the merchant, is global payments. Now, global payments means individuals, of course, making payments to each other. If I work in Singapore, my family in India, I want to send money to my family. I want to do it fast. I don't want to have a limit on this payment. But also, if I'm a very small, let's say, IT company in the UK, and I want to sell my services to China or to India or to some other market, Russia, it's very difficult for me as a small business to make sure I receive payments from many of my clients. How do I do this? What do I do? How can I get my money out of China? How can I target a market like this? Well, guess what? We are a global currency. We have clearance in China, in Europe, in India, in Latin America, worldwide. This is why I believe that a global cryptocurrency can be a successful one and not a regional cryptocurrency. A cryptocurrency for Europe only, in my opinion, would fail. But a global cryptocurrency has a huge future ahead. Now, there's almost no real investment products on cryptocurrency. Bitcoin on a Forex, non-liquid, non-existent. We want to provide long-term and bring OneCoin to the financial community. We want to provide proper Forex. This means you can trade OneCoin with every of your local currency, be it dollar, be it euro, Thai baht, RMB, all of these currencies. This is a part of our plan, and this will come most probably next year, but we will bring OneCoin to the level of financial services in a very, very high class. Another thing that we want to do is we want to let our members create an investment fund with their coins. Invest your coin in real assets if you wish to do so. We will offer an investment fund until year end where you can participate with your coins and participate also in other classes. The One World Foundation, a charity which is very dear to my heart, yesterday I think we raised over 70,000 euro for it. I think you know. A lot of you have been donating to this charity. Thank you very much. A lot of you are supporting this charity. I think this is one of the greatest things that you guys do. And yes, OneCoin has changed a lot of lives here, but you also have been changing the lives of a lot of children. And what is even the best that I see is that some of the members do things on their own and support children, hospitals, and do a lot of good things. And I'm so proud to see that these people who make a lot of money with OneCoin give back to the community. And I really, really thank you all for this. You saw the Coin Cloud Challenge. Cryptocurrency and the internet are always facing security issues. So security and safety for us is very important. You know this. So the Coin Cloud is a part of our universe to make your life and your, let's say, online behavior more safe and secure. So business application, business solutions, definitely around OneCoin are very important for us. And games and entertainment, a lot of things today happen in the world of entertainment, and we'll expand there too, and make OneCoin also a cryptocurrency that can be used for fun, for games, and for other good things. Taking a step back, I believe that OneCoin is really the only cryptocurrency out there thinking in a global and holistic way about how to make the coin usable out there. I don't know any cryptocurrency doing this. And we achieved a lot in the last year, but there's a long way to go, guys. We are 1 year old. When Bitcoin was 1 year old, their price was 15 cents. Nobody cared about Bitcoin. Oh, I lost 100 coins, what is it? Oh, I don't care. 15 euro, gone. We are 1 year old and we already wrote history. But this is just the beginning. In 2 years, we should be 10 million users, active users, 1 million merchants, and I believe that the merchants really will make this currency huge. 10 million users, 1 million merchants. This is the next milestone that we are chasing here. We have been growing very, very fast. Sometimes people even come to me and say, but Dr. Ruja, did I miss the opportunity? Is it over? What do we do now? And the answer is, actually, this is just the beginning. Because Kari and Sebastian showed us this beautiful map. We are very red in China. I guess everybody here knows how big China is. So let me be very frank with you. We are not big in China. We can be much bigger in China. Everybody needs to know OneCoin's name in China and globally. We are currently here and can go up, 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 much higher. This is where Bitcoin was after 1 year, and imagine where they are now. The sky really is the limit for us. So much potential. Every day, new networker join us. Today, we integrated, you will see the press release, another network joining us. A lot of people come to us and just want to join the network because it's a successful network, because we keep our promises. But also a lot of networks just want to join us because we have a killer product. How many products out there are so good and so easy to bring to the people like ours? Not many. So also one thing that I see about OneCoin is that a lot of people who never have been in this industry join us. They just get excited about innovation. Instead of doing a Facebook IPO, they decide to do a OneCoin, join their financial revolution, be part of innovation, be one of the first adopters. This is why we capture a lot of people that other companies do not, because we have a vision, because we show people a part of the future. And the third thing, as I said, India, Africa, Latin America, yes, we have people working there, but we have not even started work there. And these markets, I personally support with banking, with company solutions, translations of the education will come. These markets are extremely important for us because the unbanked are there, our customers. So this is just the beginning. When I started, people were laughing at me. I always said, we want to be top three cryptocurrency out there. I never said number three, by the way, I just said top three. But now I think it's time, do or do not. We want to be the number one cryptocurrency out there. The biggest reserve cryptocurrency, the choice of the people, the most usable cryptocurrency, and of course with the biggest market capitalization. When the guys showed you today the market capitalization, we had a big, big Bitcoin, a bit smaller OneCoin, and the other coins were non-existent. I could not even see the line, yeah? Litecoin with 200 million. 200 million, I think, yeah. Okay, let's not discuss this, but this is how I want us to be. I want Bitcoin to be the invisible line one day. OneCoin to be the market leader. We have a new website for a reason. I want everybody to understand even better what is special about OneCoin and where we want to go. First of all, we are global cryptocurrency. We are not a local coin. I am not a coin which is just focused on Asia or just on Europe or just on I don't know which country. We are in 195 countries, and we want to provide low-cost transactions for everyone, everywhere. We are transparent. I did not hear this, but it sounded good. Bigger than Western Union, thank you, I like this very much. Yes, thank you. We want to be transparent. You know, I have been accused by the so-called community of cryptocurrency. She is violating the philosophy of cryptocurrency. Sounds very spectacular, I'm violating the philosophy. So what is the philosophy of cryptocurrency? Cryptocurrency has to be anonymous. To be very honest with you, I don't think so. Because no regulator, no government will let us create a global cryptocurrency system, a payment system, being anonymous. The Paris things, all these bad things happening, payments are made with Bitcoin. And I believe that people who need to do anonymous payments and things like this do not belong in our network. They can go somewhere else. And to everybody who tells me that I violate the philosophy of cryptocurrency, guys, we are a bigger community. We decide what the philosophy of cryptocurrency is. Huh? Thank you. So we are borderless, easy and safe to use, very, very important to be easy to use. If I want to use Bitcoin, you guys asked me, can we take Bitcoins for the packages? I don't want Bitcoins, but okay, fine, we can. You know, it took accounting 3 days to download the blockchain of Bitcoin. I don't know how many gigabytes, and they hated me all. One coin is much easier to use. Easy, safe, push a button. Get the application, start. And everybody speaks about the blockchain. Goldman Sachs experiments with the blockchain. I don't know which bank wants to build on the blockchain. A lot of people get excited about this technology. And I want to tell you one thing about the OneCoin blockchain or the Bitcoin blockchain. Bitcoin can never be the cryptocurrency for the merchants. Not only because it takes 10 minutes to get there, no. The Bitcoin blockchain can do only as many transactions as Visa and MasterCard do per day. So a day of MasterCard is a year of Bitcoin. How will this work? How will this work? It's not possible. So our blockchain can do more transactions, actually, than Visa and MasterCard together per day. So ladies and gentlemen, this is a vision that really excites me. This is something that I want to do. I want to be the biggest cryptocurrency out there, a payment system, transform lives of unbanked people, small businesses, big businesses, and just really grow huge. Thank you. But, the question is, can we do it as we are right now? No, we cannot. And I'll tell you how. Don't worry. There's a solution for everything. No, but we have currently several issues that you all know. So we have a waiting list, as I say, for the mining of 3 to 6 months. Our packages are extremely popular. We have so many people joining us and all these new networks that come in. Just OPN brought so many people to us. Our sales are going very, very well. This project is so successful, we never thought this. Yesterday I was sitting with Juha, with Per, and with Sebastian, and we were saying, guys, would you have believed this 2 years ago? This opportunity, this coin, has been going through the roof like crazy. You all have packages, or whoever has packages, and a lot of you even have splits coming up. So the coins that we create are already assigned to some of you. I have no coins for the merchants. I love the application that we have now, but what should I give the merchants? How will they work with us? A lot of coins also are locked up in the coin safe, which is all clear. But we have no coins left anymore for the merchants. We have no coins left more for Latin America and India. And I have no coins to start using things. Some of you sell today, but not always. Some of you buy today. The market is not an ideal market. And the merchants, as you heard Chris speaking, the trade, it's a trillion euro market. And I have a capitalization of 4 billion. It does not work. It simply does not work. So what can we do? Thank you. So there are two things that we could do, actually three things. One is we could close for new registrations and just focus on our coin. But all of you have been working very hard on building a business. The second option is we could reject the merchants until we have more coins mined. All of this is not an option for a so fast-growing company like ours with a vision like ours. So there's a third option. And the third option is to increase the number of our coins. Create more coins for the merchants and create a bigger coin than anyone. Currently, the biggest market capitalization is held by Bitcoin. 21 million coins, and this is why their coins are so expensive. The biggest cryptocurrency, however, is Ripple coin with 100 billion coins out there. So we will increase the number of OneCoins, and I will tell you how. We will become bigger than Ripple coin, and we will go up to 120 billion coins. Of course, we cannot do it with our blockchain like today. We need to retire our blockchain and we will launch a new blockchain on the 1st of October this year. On the 1st of October, we will switch off the website for a few hours and we will launch a new, more powerful blockchain than before. So, but what does this mean for all of you? You have coins, you have done so much. Oh my God, is my coin worth more now? Is it worth less? What happens? First of all, what we will do is with more coins, we can drive the expansion in the new markets. We will have, I can guarantee you that the wait list for mining the coin will be 3 days to 1 week only, not more. We will run the blockchain every minute and not every 10 minutes. So if I go to the flower shop, I wait a minute and not 10 minutes like with Bitcoin. We will become the coin for the merchants because nobody else has such a coin like ours. And switching on the new blockchain will also allow us to attract people from outside. Going public, we have said we will go completely public in 2 years. Float the coin to the market, buy, sell, ideal market. But there are many people who do not want to join a network marketing company and still want OneCoin. This new blockchain will allow us a stepwise approach for some people who would like to buy OneCoins from you. So it will not be a complete going public, but in slow steps. And you know, we never do everything in one big step. We do it slow so that the market understands. We will start end of this year bringing the coin to the public. Because guys, the merchants are the public, right? So now there are more coins. Is my coin now less valuable, more valuable? What happened? Remember this chart here. The value of a coin comes by two things. One is the brand, and the second one is the usability. Now, if we have more coins, we can expand our brand much faster and much better. More people will know about OneCoin, and this will strengthen the brand. So on this side, your coin will become for sure more valuable. And the second thing is the usability. The merchants. 1 million merchants. Every merchant and every new member who joins us increases the usability of the coin. And out there, if we're very honest, none of the crypto coins is really usable. A choice for me as an online store, as a physical store, a restaurant or a retail store will never take bitcoins because it takes too long and the price fluctuates. So this is why we will become the choice of the merchants. Whoever wants to take cryptocurrency should take OneCoin. And this is probably one of the most important things that your networker will take home. The new blockchain will be activated on the 1st of October, which is almost 2 years after we launched OneCoin, or our network. We launched the network on the 27th of September 2014. So on our second anniversary almost, we will retire the old blockchain and switch on the new one. And for you, as existing members, if people who supported us through phase one, because we are moving into a huge phase two now, whatever coins you have on your account or in the mining, if you have 1,000 coins on your account and 1,000 in the mining, what we will do as a company, we will double the coins on your account. This is not a split, and this will happen only once in OneCoin history. Never again. Whoever has joined us until the 1st of October and has submitted tokens for mining will receive these double coins. The website will be switched off on the 1st of October, switched on after a few hours, and the double amount of coins will be on your account. This will happen only once. Thank you. And there it is. I believe that this were the most exciting news ever. I have been preparing for this event for 6 months, and I hope you understand the vision of this company and how powerful it is. We will be the biggest out there, and we will write history. And the cryptocurrency community will have to rewrite philosophy. Every minute the OneCoin blockchain will go, and there's a last piece of news on this blockchain. And I believe this will create a new standard in the industry. We get criticized so much. We are a network marketing company. We're not a real cryptocurrency, or whatever I hear out there. But we will do something that nobody else does and teach these people. We will encrypt, hide the KYC information of the users and store it in our blockchain. We will say to the regulators that we are the most transparent, most powerful, and most legal cryptocurrency out there. And nobody can compare to us. We have today the most users, we are the biggest crypto reserve currency out there, and we are the most transparent one. So we will not only be the choice for the merchants, but also the choice of the regulators, the governments, and whoever is out there. In 2 years, nobody will speak about Bitcoin anymore. And I thank you very much for being here, sharing my vision, and just making this happen. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.